T20 World Cups will come and go. Different champions will be crowned over the years, but no one but India will have the privilege to be called the champions of the inaugural edition. Coming off a heartbreaking 50-over World Cup in the same year, the 2007 World T20 didn't just prove to be a reason to celebrate, but wrote a new chapter in Indian cricket. Let's take a look at India's journey in that historic edition. Leading a young pack in his new role as captain, MS Dhoni was up against arch rivals Pakistan in the very first match. With their previous game against Scotland having been abandoned, this was a do-or-die clash and it proved to be a classic. The game ended in a tie before India edged out Pakistan in a bowl-out. Up next was New Zealand, and despite putting up a great fight, India fell just 10 runs short of chasing down 191. It was India's game for the taking when Sehwag and Gambhir put together a 76-run opening stand within the power play. But a masterclass by Daniel Vittori helped the Kiwis register a win. Then came the clash versus England, which will always be remembered for one man only, Yuvraj Singh. UB lit up Kingsmead with 6 sixes and an over and smashed a 50 of just 12 balls. It still remains the fastest half century in T20 internationals. India eventually won by 18 runs. The men in blue were up against South Africa after that, and both teams had a chance to make it to the semi-finals. While India needed to defend 153 for 5, the hosts had to just cross the 126-run mark to seal a berth in the semis. However, India not just won the game, but RP Singh's sensational spell of 4 for 13 knocked out the Proteas as they settled for 116 for 9. India thus staged the last 4 clash against Australia. The mighty Aussies were expected to come hard at Dhoni's men, but it was Yuvraj Singh once again who blasted a 30-ball 70 and powered India to 188 for 5. Australia managed 173 for 7 in reply as India entered the final. It was once again Pakistan which was waiting for the final showdown there. Batting first, India finished at 157 for 5 courtesy Gautam Gambhir's gritty 75. Pakistani batters choked in the middle overs, but Miss Ball Hut kept their chase alive and took his side to a winning position. However, a rush of blood prompted him to go for a glory shot, only to find S. Srisant. India won a thriller by 5 runs and against all odds were crowned the champions of the inaugural edition of the World T20.